we can take the proper precautions to protect